I'm Chris Colt, a wildlife biologist here on the Caribou-Targhee National Forest. We've been up surveying bighorn sheep and mountain goats in the Jedediah Smith Wilderness area. We rode in on horseback and brought camp in, stayed for 3 days, and then we went out to four or five different survey points, and we'd get to a point and we'd glass with binoculars and with spotting scopes, looking for sheep and goats. When we'd see them, we'd try to identify what gender it was, what the age was, classify them that way. The purpose is we're looking for, you know, population count to see what's happening here in the Jedediah Smith, how many animals we have, and what's happened with our forest management. Oh, using horses is pretty critical for us because we're able to quickly get pretty deep into the backcountry, get our camp put in so we're comfortable and can stay for a few days, and are able then to hike out to some pretty remote high locations on these peaks. And, you know, we're in good shape there. Plus we have all the supplies and, you know, medical needs, emergency supplies, stuff like that with us. Working for the Forest Service is really rewarding in that, first of all, we get to work in some of the most spectacularly beautiful locations like you see around us here. And second, doing what I consider very meaningful work, you know, in the public interest, the public good.